Heart disease and stroke is one of the leading causes of death for people with diabetes. So if you have to control these two complications, you have to take care of your ABCs. A stands for your HbA1c, which is the 3 months blood sugar control. And B stands for your blood pressure. And C stands for your cholesterol. If you can control these three in an optimal level, then you will be able to control the onset of cardiovascular complications and the neurological complications, that is stroke, in diabetic patients. So your A1C has to be tested every 3 months, and it has to be in an optimal level, preferably less than 6. And your blood pressure should be ideally below 130 over 80, and your cholesterol should be ideally below 180. If you can maintain these parameters, then there will be an optimal control of diabetes.